I will say this, though. The whole reason why the Switch controller is better than the Xbox controller is because the Xbox controller, for the longest time, has never had a rechargeable battery inside. You have to literally buy a rechargeable battery. Yeah, so I just charged it up. Like, I can play wirelessly. Hit one with the controller. It's because I changed to wireless. I wouldn't have died there before.